Hi, I'm Dr. Sylvester. Thanks for listening. I'm going to talk to you a little bit about arthroscopy surgery. So the first question a lot of people think is, what is arthroscopy? And I'm going to describe it to you in a sort of layman's terms. Arthroscopy means, arthro means joint, scopy means scope. So you actually look at the joint and fix things as much as you can with a scope and specialized instruments. So there's a lot of things that come up with arthroscopy surgery. Basically what happens is you undergo a surgery through an incision that's not very big, and so the trauma is a lot less. So people that benefit from scope surgery are people that have basically undiagnosed pain, or if you see something on an x-ray or an MRI, certain things can be fixed, primarily things like osteochondral lesions of the Taylor dome, and that's where the bone gets bruised. And synovitis, which is very common. It's like synovitis is the lining of the joint secretes an oil that your joint moves in. It's like the lubrication in the joint. Well, the synovial membrane sometimes gets inflamed, and it gets, it's weird when you look at it, it's like little hairs on it or little fingers growing into your joint. And the scope is like a lawnmower. It just goes in there and cleans all that out so that the joint has, the synovial membrane isn't getting pinched anymore. The joint has more room, and it just makes the joint feel better. A lot of researchers think that just running the water, because there's a water pump that's involved with scope surgery, helps a lot of diseases. It just basically cleans it out. It's like a power washing of your joints. The surgery is pretty easy. Most people do it under general anesthetic. The incisions are really, really small. The scope is done through two or three portals, depending on where you're looking. You can remove bones with it, or you can fix defects in bone. But the surgery is not very invasive, so most people have a fairly short recovery. The recovery, you can walk out most of arthroscopy surgery. Some of them you don't want to walk on depending on what you've done. But in general, most people 3 or 4 days later, they can pretty much do what they want. The joint's going to be swollen for about a month because you've had some trauma to it. So you're going to have to wear a compression stocking. But after 3 or 4 days, if it's just a soft tissue scope, you can pretty much do what you want to do, with the understanding that you're still recovering from a surgery. After about a month, you're usually feeling pretty good. If you do bone surgery, then that's going to be a little longer. Then usually we keep people non-weight-bearing for 3, maybe 4 weeks. It just depends on the degree of damage that's been happened to the bone. But still, because there's minimal soft tissue trauma, the total recovery is less than a more traditional open surgery. For me, what seems to be the most common thing that we see is people that just have chronic synovitis, where the joints just sore all the time, and you give it steroid injections, it doesn't get better, you take pills, it gets better for, you know, a while, both of them help some, but there's just chronic inflammation, and if the joint looks good on an x-ray and there's not anything obvious like ankle instability or anything, then scope is a good idea. We use it also in conjunction with other surgeries. Like, for example, if somebody has an unstable ankle where they're spraining their ankle all the time, going up and down stairs is difficult, or if they step on a pebble, they tend to roll their ankle. We can make that ligament tight again so it doesn't move, but frequently, well, it still moves, but it doesn't dislocate, you know, it doesn't sprain. You can walk normally without hurting yourself. But we frequently combine that with an arthroscopic surgery because you can, most of the time those joints are pretty inflamed and there's a lot of synovitis involved, and so those need to be cleaned out as well. So that's it for arthroscopy. The surgery usually takes maybe an hour. It's got a lot of really nice equipment. It's really fun to watch on a video because you can see inside the joint and what's going on. And it's really kind of a cool amount of equipment that we have. And here at the Next Step Foot and Ankle Clinic, we're fortunate enough to have a surgery center right next door that has the top-of-the-line equipment for arthroscopy. So we're really happy with that. Thanks for listening.